It takes pride and skill, along with some wisdom and courage, to become the greatest Chao racing superstar in the Chao racing universe. And now, the legacy continues in an all-new weekly tournament. Today, follow the journey of 15 heartwarming Chao racing superstars in order to achieve one goal throughout the tournament, to earn the honors of Superstar of the Week. From the Chao Emperor Studio at Chao Racing Stadium, we proudly present Week 5 of our weekly tournament on America's number one new TV series. This is Chao Racing! Okay, since Sandra is no longer here, we're gonna have a new champion. We're starting off with Billy, John, and Cody for series number one. The players are lined up and ready to go. Everyone is on the clock. Let's have a Chao race. All races are now being held on the Emerald Courts. There's a couple of Chao sleeping at the moment. Dum dum dum. And now they're shaking the tree. Number 8 got the first speed burst of the Emerald Quest. Number 2 gets a turn now. And it looks like the next speed burst belongs to number 5. Number 1 gets a turn. And we're passing the 1 minute mark. Number 5 gets another turn. The Emerald Court is like a review of what you learned so far. Number 6 gets a turn. Number 4 is way behind. Number 3. Getting a turn now. From Cody. Number 7 gets the next B-Bus. It happens to be Billy. Cody is in last place. And number 7 gets consecutive speed buzz. And they're climbing up the wall. Next person to get the speed buzz is Cody. Cody trying to stay alive. John is in excellent condition in second place. We passed the 2:30 mark. What kind of speed buzz was that? Then we get to another turn. We're approaching the 3 minute mark. John gets another turn. We're now passing the 3 minute mark. Number 8 gets a turn. And that does it. John wins the match. He will be back in our championship round. And he points a new record as well. 3 minutes and 9.96 seconds. The old record was 3 minutes and 11.75 seconds. Well done, John. I wonder what the best of tournament will have in store for us. We'll find out soon enough. We'll be right back with series number 2 after these messages and a word from our sponsor. This week's weekly tournament on Chao Racing is sponsored in part by Walmart to buy you the same money and live better. Texas Roadhouse. Because if it doesn't say Texas, it's not Texas Roadhouse. And AT&T, the world's largest 4G network. AT&T, we think possible. Okay, the next series will feature these three Chao: Jamie, Nina, and Richard. Okay, players, on your marks, get set, and go! These Chao are bursting down the line, trying to make it to the championship and win the honor as Superstar of the Week and $25,000. First, they have to shake those trees really hard. Number 4 wins the winning toss, and he's going to sleep. Well, anyway, the rest of the competition seems fierce. Jamie needs a lot of catching up to do. Richard gets a turn now as he heads for the water. Who's gonna get the next beaver? It's gonna be Nina! Nina leads the rest of the pack. Looks like Nina is smiling about her performance as she gets her second consecutive speed bus. Meanwhile, Richard is out on the water as Jamie takes a turn. Nina is in first place, Jamie is in second place, and Richard is in third place. They're showing pretty good teamwork right now. And now Jamie gets back-to-back speed burst. Richard doesn't want to blow a perfect show, but only one will make it to the championship. Back to Jamie again. And he takes the lead. Looks like the Wizard is all about winning this one, folks. Number one takes a turn now. Richard is currently in 5th place as we head into number 8. And it looks like Richard will get the next one, trying to get back 3rd place and a potential for a perfect series. We're passing 2:30, and now Nina gets a turn. Jamie is still in excellent condition. The Wizard is in the house. Number 4 trying to stay alive. But this is the weekly tournament, so we don't have to worry about the pure opponents in this one. Number 8 trying to stay alive. We're still showing excellent teamwork by these three guys and girls. Nina takes a turn, but I think Jamie's going to be advancing to the next round. It's going to be close. And it is Jamie that's advancing to the championship. Number 4 takes a speed bus, but it's going to be a perfect series. And Jamie advances to the championship. And we'll be right back with the next series right after this. Do not go away! Alright, next round features Maria, Velma, and Jackie! Who's gonna win the championship? Everyone is on the clock. Let's have a Chao race. These Chao are pushing their skills to the test, trying to make it to the championship and a bid to earn the honor as Superstar of the Week. And number three won the opening toss. Number three is swimming for dear life. As we head into number two. Jackie is way behind. And Velma takes a turn. Velma is heading for something. But Rhea is back in front. And back to Velma we go. And we pass the 1 minute mark. Maria is currently in second place. Velma is in fourth. Jackie is in last place. Number five gets a turn. Jackie receives the next burst, but I think he's going to need a lot more help than that. Velma is now in third place, trying to tailgate Maria. And back to Jackie we go. Still trying to catch up. Number three takes a turn now. Maria's doing A-okay at the moment. And number seven gets a turn. And they're climbing up the wall. We're approaching 2:30. Maria gets a turn. She currently has the best standing with second. Number two is all alone in the lead. Number three gets another turn. Velma sits at fifth place. Jackie sits at seventh. Jackie gets a turn. And we pass the 3 minute mark. Number three gets a turn. And it looks like number two's gonna hold on for the win. Maria takes a turn, and I will put her in the championship. Well done, Maria. Let's see where the other two finish. Velma will take fifth place. And Jackie will take seventh. Alright, we still have two more series to go. We'll be right back after these messages. Okay, the next series will feature these three superstars. Dennis, Vicky, and Kelly. Players, on your marks, get set, and go! Ricky's getting way behind! Ooh, the competition is heating up! Some child going to sleep, dum dum dum. Well, Dennis took the opening toss. Yeah, I guess. Well, anyway, the next superstar to get the speed buzz is Ricky! Number one gets a turn now. galley and swimming for dear life. And number four gets its turn. Kelly trying to stay alive. She's way behind. Dennis, Chloe sits in third. Biggie, Chloe sits in fourth. And Kelly is still way behind. She needs a miracle to catch up. Number three just took a turn. Finding mystical powers next episode to get the speed bus is... It's gonna be number four. Kelly's still in last place. We passed the 2 minute mark. Kelly takes the speed bus. There's one opponent left behind, but she still needs to pass six more to get to the top. And it looks as though number six wants to take it back from Kelly. And they're climbing up the wall. We pass the 2 penny mark. Number one takes another turn. Number one is in the lead at this moment. Kelly is taking a nap. And that will give Kelly a turn. Number six gets a turn now. Dennis is still in third place. Number three takes a turn and she snags third place from Dennis. But Dennis still has the best standing. Number four takes a turn. And Dennis Rowling will go on to finish fifth, but he'll have enough distance to advance to the championship. Ricky takes seventh, and Kelly takes eighth. I know Kelly will lose. Alright, now on to our last series before we head into the championship. So for our last series, we have Lisa, Danielle, and Steve. The winner will move on to face John, Jamie, Maria, and Dennis in the championship. Everyone is on the clock. Let's have a Chao race. They're approaching the trees. See that fruit? They had to get it down and then eat it. Sometimes they dance, sometimes they just move on. Let's see what happens at the opening edge. Steve won the opening toss. And Danielle is taking a nap. Danielle is getting left behind as we head into number four. And it would be a miracle for Danielle to catch up, to get to the championship. Danielle gets a turn. Still in last place though. He needs more catching up to do. Lisa is playing the trumpet. Number one takes a turn. Number six takes a turn. Pauses, and she's off. Steve is going in third place. Danielle is going in fourth. Lisa is in sixth. She's taking a nap. Number one gets a turn. It's an exciting one, folks. Number 2 gets a turn. And we passed the 2-minute mark, ladies and gentlemen. Lisa is still way behind. Can she catch up in the end? We'll find out soon up. Danielle takes a turn. And they're heading for the wall. Next B-Buzz belongs to number 7. And they're climbing up the wall. Who's gonna win? We pass the 2-penny mark. Danielle gets another turn. And he's fighting for the lead. It's still anybody's game. Lisa still needs to catch up to do. Next B-Buzz belongs to Lisa. That's a couple more places up for Lisa. Lisa is now in 4th place. Steve is in 5th place. And number 6 gets a turn. Lisa and Steve needed some serious catching up to do, but I'm afraid Daniel has this one all wrapped up, folks, as he takes the speed buzz. And it does. Daniel is moving on to the championship. So your 5 super stars in the championship are John, Jamie, Maria, Dennis, and Daniel. Congratulations to our 5 finals. They'll be back in our championship. After this commercial break, Maria finishes. Lisa finishes 5th, and Steve finishes 7th. We'll be right back with a championship. Don't go away! So our 5 finalists are John, Jamie, Maria, Dennis, and Danielle. The winner will become the superstar of the week. Everyone is on the clock. Let's have a Chao race. In addition to the honor of superstar of the week, they will receive $25,000 in their name. First part is shaking the trees. Well, let's see who's gonna win the opening toss. It's gonna be Jamie. Maria's getting left behind. Dennis gets the next turn. Maria's still way behind. Number 5 takes a turn. Jamie takes another turn. Number 3 takes a turn. Maria trying to stay alive. She is currently in 7th place. Jamie takes a turn. He's currently in 3rd place. Behind John. Maria needs some serious catching up to do. Dennis gets the next turn. And we are approaching the 2-minute mark. Next superstar to get the speed boost is Jamie. Poor Maria has to catch up quick. Danielle gets a turn. And they're climbing up the wall. We're passing 2:30. Number 3 takes a turn. Maria takes a turn now. We passed the 3-minute mark. Jamie takes the next turn. And if he has the best standing, he's going to be on Superstar of the Week. He's going to be in second place. And Jamie holds on, so now he is the Superstar of the Week for week number 5. Back to Maria. He takes another turn. And it looks like Maria finally gets consecutive speed buzz to wrap up the race. And there's our tournament winner! Well done to all our participants, and a special congratulations to Jamie on a job well done! Jamie is Week 5 Superstar of the Week! Congratulations, Jamie! How does it feel to become the Superstar of the Week for Week 5?
I think it's absolutely crucial at the start, but I can't feel it yet.
Thank you for cooperation. Now you have a chance, because it's time for the Easy Money Bonus Round! The Easy Money Bonus Round will now be held on the Emerald Quest. We're just doing one today. Let's see who's going to get a second chance. We'll pick Nina, Velma, and Billy! All of our 5 finalists, participating for $10,000 or $25,000. Everyone is on the clock, let's have a chow race! This is the Easy Money Bonus Round. The first superstar that crosses the finish line will win $10,000 in their name. If Jamie finishes first place, he will receive $25,000 in his name. We'll find out who's going to come on top this week. Billy takes the opening toss. And Billy is dancing! Jamie is currently in 5th place. Number 2 takes a turn. That happens to be Velma! Right? Velma! Next episode to get the speed bus is Maria! And Billy is heading for summit. Guess he's digging up some plants. Now John gets a turn. Jamie currently sits at 4th place. Velma takes another turn. And Billy is way behind. It would be a miracle for him to win $10,000 in an Easy Money Bonus Round. Billy gets a turn. Look at the competition now showing up, folks. Number 5 gets a turn. That happens to be Dennis. Dennis is in the lead at this point. And we're passing that 2-minute mark. As Velma takes another turn, Billy is way behind as he takes the rest. Billy trying to stay alive. And then climbing up the wall, we passed the 2:30 mark. and the next episode against Speed Bus is John! John takes the lead! The competition is fierce as we head into Velma! Velma moves up to second place. Danielle trying to stay alive. We pass the 3-minute mark and the next one is going to get the speed bus is Danielle!
You say Messi, Messi, not Papa, not Mama, Messi, Messi, Messi. So that's what they are. They're now singing the kids, Messi, Messi, Messi.
Maria is in last place again!
So the babies are even starting.
Billy takes a turn now.
We got it from 10 years on, 15 years on, 18 years old, and we got them in a group.
And John takes the easy money bonus round. And $10,000 for John Tuckett. And Jamie is our superstar of the week for week number 5. Congratulations to both of these superstars on a job well done. We would like to thank all of our sponsors, including our friends at Sonic Team, for helping making this chat racing a classic. Thanks again to all of our sponsors. And we'll see you next time for another exciting episode. So long, everybody!